I love so much about pulmonary medicine, but in particular, I really like kind of pulmonary medicine in Appalachia specifically. I'm from Greenbrier County in southern West Virginia, and my grandpa was a coal miner and he had black lungs. So diseases like that that hit, you know, Appalachia the hardest between black lung and, you know, we're number one in COPD and smoking, and we're number three in lung cancer. So I really like to focus on kind of those conditions that hit Appalachia the hardest.